Hey everyone, thank you so much for tuning into Wicked Weasel's live today. Before we get started, we're going to give a couple of minutes for everyone else to tune in. But my name is Phoebe and I'll be your host today. I'll reintroduce myself a little bit in a few more minutes when more people are on. And this is our beautiful model, Coco, today. Coco, while we're waiting, can everyone tell us where you're from? And I'll read it out and I'll say a little hello from my phone. And I'll get Coco to introduce herself a little bit and then we might talk about ourselves again after. Then we'll walk around the shop, Coast Culture, where we're streaming from today. And yeah, let's get into it. Know a little bit about yourself.
So I think from some of you might know me from the previous shoot that I did do with Wicked Weasel, which was down in Ice Fire and Bay, which I love that, and that was a really good shoot. But I'm originally from NZ and from Auckland, and I've just been here for maybe 9 years, modeling for maybe 18 or so years since I was maybe like 18.
That is crazy.
Yeah, so it's been good and I'm just floating around from here and I'm excited to be here, so I can't wait to show you all the pieces we have.
Well, thank you so much for coming in. And my name is Phoebe, like I said, I'm your host. You might have seen me from some other lives that we've had with Wicked Weasel or some of the other YouTube videos that I've been a part of. If you haven't seen them, they're really fun as well, so make sure you go and check those out. But while we're waiting for a few more people to tune in, let's just have a little look around Coast Culture, which is our new shop on the Gold Coast. It's amazing. If you're around, please come and visit. It's absolutely beautiful, as you'll see in a second. We have three brands here. We've got Wicked Weasel, we've got Micro Minimus, and we have Wild Swim. So let's have a little look around. So look at all of the beautiful ranges that we have here. Absolutely gorgeous. But all the different colors. We've got our classic sailor strap that everyone loves, little booty shorts. And we've got the one pieces. If you haven't tried sailor strap before, it's really nice and stretchy, a really soft fabric, as you can see. It's got really beautiful straps and the detailing down the front is really beautiful. Got the little Wicked Weasel tag. And then at the back, we've got our classic scrunch bum, which is super popular right now. Really flattering on the booty, makes it nice and peachy. And that's our sailor strap range. Over here, we've got our tuxedo range, which is also really gorgeous. Comes in a few different colors. This is our fireworks one. It's got the white panels and then the decorative side. Then we've got the burgundy ones. And then we have some of our amazing prints with the cool details down the boobs, the bust area. Then we've got the splice, which is it has a sheer panel here. So a lot of our bikinis, as most of you would know if you followed us for a while, very, very sexy and modern and just beautiful. But we like the beautiful pattern strap on the side with the sheer panel there. It is really nice. We've got a really nice print here, the florally print, which is just super gorgeous. And then we've got our amazing mega mesh, which has always been a classic favorite for everyone. We've got some beautiful coral lace here. We've got the purple. As you can see, it's actually lined. And then it has the lacy coral front. And then we've also got that in the red. So, yeah, isn't it beautiful? That would actually look really good on you with your tan skin. That's really beautiful as well. Yeah, I think we'll show you a bit more about around everything after we've talked a little bit more of what we're here for. So let's come around and we'll get back into the intro because I feel like there's been a few more people tuning in, but I'm just gonna check who has been tuning in. Okay, there's some people from California tuning in, that's really awesome.
New York City,
hello, shout out. North Carolina. I don't, FFF, I-L-I-I.
Says hello from Costa Rica.
Costa Rica, the Central America. That's really cool. Abe's 74 is asking, what is the name of the shop there? It's Coast Culture. So this is on the Gold Coast, and we've only been open for a couple of months now, but it's amazing, designed by Renee, our stylist, and it's a really nice cultural type of vibe, Bali, that relaxing holiday feel, which it perfectly matches all of our bikinis, of course. What, who else is watching? Tito Masti 21, watching from Manchester. Awesome. Who else?
Kahul Brain says, love the new denim line.
The new denim line is actually so beautiful. Yeah. It's stunning. It's denim bikinis. What more could you want?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, well, now that we've got some more people tuned in, that's really awesome. Hello, welcome everyone. My name is Phoebe. I'm just going to reintroduce ourselves a little bit for those who weren't watching before. So my name is Phoebe. I will be your host today, which we are streaming live at Coast Culture on the Gold Coast, which houses Wicked Weasel Bikinis, Micro Minimus, and Wild Swim. Obviously, you're here today to hear about Wicked Weasel and our 27th birthday and how you can get involved in our celebrations. But Coco, can you quickly reintroduce yourself a little bit again?
Yeah. So, pretty sure you guys know me as Coco, but you can also call me Chanel if you like. Coco is just kind of a nickname that I've gathered with Wicked Weasel.
Super cute.
So I am from NZ, from Auckland. I've just been modeling for maybe like a couple years since I was like 18 or so. So yeah, I'm happy to be here. So it should be a good day, and I can't wait to show you the pieces.
We're super lucky to have you here, and you're absolutely beautiful. So thank you so much for coming in for modeling for us.
That's okay.
And as I mentioned, I have been on other lives that we've had. I've also been on the Wicked Weasel YouTube videos, baking cupcakes, cookies, you name it. So make sure you go and check those out, because they're really fun, and we'll be definitely doing more of those because we know that you love them. But the reason that we've done this video today, as most of you would probably know, is that it is Wicked Weasel's 27th birthday. And every year, for everyone that's tuned, for everyone that has bought from Wicked Weasel since the beginning, since 1994, amazing, and every year since, anyone who has jumped on the bandwagon would know that every year for our birthday, we like to give back to you, our valuable customers. So this year is no different. 2020 was our biggest year to date for giveaways, for the amount of giveaways that we gave, and this year we want it to be bigger. So today we're going to be showing you some of the possible options that you can choose for your giveaways. Sometimes they're lucky dips, sometimes you can select them. But basically, when you go onto the website, every time you add something to your cart and it goes into a new tier, every $60 that you spend, it will go into your cart, and then you'll get little pop-up boxes of the giveaways that you're eligible for. So then you can go through and select them, which is really cool, and it's very special that we get to offer that to you. So I know that the giveaway started last week on the 24th, so I know that it's already going crazy. You guys are loving it, which is amazing, and you don't have to just get one order. You can just keep ordering more, because with our giveaways, also we release heaps of new items throughout that time. So we know that you love to jump on board and keep being a part of the promotion, which is really cool. I will be going through a little bit later the different tiers and showing you some examples, and Coco will be trying them on. But before we get into the giveaways, we're going to talk about another super exciting thing, which is our 27th edition collector's box. Okay, so every year for the last 2 years, I think the first year we did it was our 25th anniversary, and you also absolutely love that. It's collector's edition, so the items that you'll see that are modeled today from the 27th anniversary box, you can't get them any other way. You have to get the box, so it's exclusive to that box. And our diehard fans, like, I'm sure that you're all watching because you love us so much, so you want to see everything that we're showing. We will be showing those, and only you can have those from that box. So they're super special. The first a set from that box. As you can see, Coco is wearing, and it's a stunning three-tone bikini set. It's got the 312 bottom and the 312 top and the 449 bottom, but with the tie sides, so that's just a little bit different. It's got the amazing yellow straps, and then we've got the purple on the bind, and then we've got the teal on the panels, which is gorgeous. Yeah. It's absolutely popping on Coco, as you can see. But yeah, if you want to just come in, get like, see the detail more, the panels are actually sheer, so when they get wet, they'll go extra sheer, which is obviously very sexy.
Yeah.
So let us know what you guys think in the comments, and so we can get some feedback from you. Let us know what you think about this beautiful bikini from our 27th collector's edition box. And Coco will go change into something else, the next items from the box, and I'll show you what the box looks like over here. So thank you, Coco.
Okay.
This is what our beautiful box looks like this year. We've gone a little bit different. We've made it more compact. It's super beautiful. It's got the Wicked Weasel logo there with the yellow protector. And then when we push it out, it's got the beautiful purple. So as you can see, we've gone with the theme of purple, teal, and yellow, which you just saw in the three-tone bikini just before. When you get the box, this is what it looks like. Super, super cute. And then we open it, and it's got a cute little message here, which you'll see when you get it. We've got the box here, and that will have all the items in it, but it's got a nice velvet feel to it. It's very luxury. And then on the side, you'll see it has the little slide-out drawers. Very smooth. And then on the other side, it's got the slide-out drawers. So the items that Coco are wearing today, they'll all be placed really neatly in there. So it's a really nice gift, and it's very special and deluxe. So make sure you get your hands on it. And while Coco is getting changed, I will let you know. I'm going to see what else other people are saying. But I will also let you know that there are over 11,000 giveaways we want to give away to you guys. So make sure you jump into the promo as soon as possible so that you get the best options. Because once we run out of stock, then the sale will finish. So make sure you get onto that quickly. And Coco is back with this beautiful little knicker set. So again, we've gone through tone. We've got the purple bind here and a nice teal elastic, and then kind of a darker purple gray, but it's really nice. And that's also a sheer lingerie set. How does it feel?
Very comfy, and I believe that these would sit on your hips, would it?
Yeah, you can wear them how you want. Some people like to wear them higher, but I think that's the way that it's designed. Yeah. But it's up to you. Once they're yours, you can wear them however you like. But what does the fabric feel like to you?
Very soft. I love the mesh.
Mm.
And obviously it's very adjustable in the back, so you know, you can pull this one down if you want. But other than that, it's really comfy.
It looks really good.
Pulling or anything like that, so
yeah. Let us know what you think in the comments below about the bikini that Coco wore before and about this beautiful set, and tell us who you would get it for or who you think would look good in it, and we would really love to know that feedback. Let's see. Oh, it looks like there's 289 people tuned in. That's good. Thank you. Love the store, but I haven't been due to the borders being closed for ages. Yeah. I know. I'm sorry to hear that. It's very unfortunate at the moment with all the restrictions that's going on. But hopefully it will be open soon so that you can pop in and see how beautiful it is in real life and get amongst the birthday sale. But if you can't get in, make sure you go head over to wickedweasel.com to be a part of the promotion still. And when the borders do open, which I'm sure they will eventually, you'll be able to come and see us here, and we'll be happy to show you around. So thanks for that. What else do we have here? Love the bright colors. Question on blush. Loves the bright colors. Looks great on Coco's tan. I can totally agree with that. That's really nice. It's super cute.
Yes.
I love your suits made beautifully. That's from Thomas.
Thomas.
I love your suits made beautifully and really comfortable. Thank you. Happy to hear that. And Far From Loki loves the new colors. So that's really great. So once again, this is the second set that's available in the 27th Collector's Edition box this year. So if you want to get your hands on this, the only way you can is to go and get one of 300 boxes. There's only 300. After that, there's no more. So if you want a box, make sure you go over to wickedweasel.com right now and get yourself some. And also tune in to us at the same time. I don't know how you do that, but you don't want to miss what's coming. So I'm sorry, I'm not going to get some of these names correct, okay? Bear with me. But it says Mika Shane Telishka. Says super cute swimsuit. Wow, that's really cute. Do you carry high-waisted styles? I am looking for the perfect starter high-waist style for my daughter. Well, that's a good question. We have a couple of different pieces that you can definitely adjust yourself because they're tie sides, so you can definitely wear them high-waisted. And I will show you if you come over here. Here's an example. So this is our beautiful this is our beautiful sailor strap, and as you can see, it's got tie sides on it. It's got a really nice scrunch bum, which is very flattering. It's one of my favorite styles, and with the straps on the side, it means you can tie them as loose or as tight as you like, and it has a really cool little crossover effect on the side. But because you can loosen or tighten it, it means you can wear it up high on your waist, which is, I really like that shape as well. So that's what I do when I get the tie sides. So that's really nice. But you can also, you can just pull them up higher waist. Try your size. It's definitely better to come in store to see what fit works best for you. But you could always go up a size to really get it nice and high. But I think a lot of the styles you can definitely wear up higher on your hips because that's what's in right now. So I think it is very flattering. So that was a good question. Thank you. Coco is wearing her beautiful black number now.
I love this. It's not too sheer or anything, but it's really comfy.
Yeah.
And it's obviously not high neck, so it's not, you know, choking you around the neck or anything. Yeah. Like that, so it's good. I think this is perfect.
That's awesome. Yeah. And it looks really silky. And I really love the little kind of frilliness that's happening at the bottom. The cutout, the keyhole at the front is also very nice. Yeah. Classy. Not showing too much, but also keeping it very sexy, as we do very well.
Yeah.
And then we've got the cute little cuff sleeves, which are really nice. But yeah, this fabric is really stretchy
and
really, smooth and silky. I don't know if you can see the little bit of shine, shimmer kind of thing that it's kind of showing off. I'm not really sure. Yeah, give us a little twirl so we can see what the back looks like. Let us know what you think about that style, which is also from the 27th Collector's Edition box. So once again, if you really love this dress, which I'm sure most of you will, make sure you go over to wickedweasel.com and get yourself one of these exclusive boxes. We don't give any of, we're not putting up for sale any of the items separately. They all come in the box. So if you like any of the styles that Coco is showing you, the first few looks that she's showing you, make sure you go and get yourself one of those boxes because there's only 300. So if you don't want to miss out, make sure you go and get them because we're limited on sizes as well. So you have to get in quick. First in, best dressed, as they always say. So that looks really gorgeous on you. I think it's a super nice shape, very flattering.
Yeah.
And I really like the keyhole, like I said, the short little sleeves.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
And then kind of like the main location you would wear this to would be around the pool, to the beach, just kind of like a throw over
yeah.
to the bikinis.
Yeah, I think it's really comfortable. You can wear it however you like. I think you could definitely throw some heels with it and some nice chunky jewelry. I think would look really good if you were going to dinner or out with the girls to get some cocktails or something. Yeah, I think it looks really good. Let us know where you would wear this beautiful dress. And I'm going to check some more of the comments. What everyone thinks. By the way, this style is the 5633. And you might have seen that before in some other fabrics, but this is exclusive to the 27th collector's edition box. So make sure you get over to get yourself one of those if you like it. Let's see what our followers are saying to us now. What they think about this dress. I don't know how to say this name. Aguava 75. Is a loyal customer and we love Wicked Weasel. So hello to you. Thank you for tuning in. Who else?
Have we answered the high-waisted styles?
Yes, we've answered that one. Okay. I showed them a little bit of like that. That's a good question. How much does the box cost? It's different in everyone's currency, so just head over to wickedweasel.com and that it will show you there exactly the cost for you. But I will quickly, let's see. Okay, click here. Yeah, it looks gorgeous.
Yeah.
Okay. In USD, this box with the set of bikinis, the set of lingerie that you saw, the top and bottom, this beautiful dress and a mystery item is only $329. So that's really good value. And as well as that, if you get it during our 27th birthday promotion this year, which we always run, you will also get a whole bunch of amazing giveaways. Five, I'm pretty sure. You'll get five giveaways when you get this box. So it's a great time to get it. Get your hands on it. There's only 300 boxes available and they always sell out. So make sure you go and get your hands on one as soon as possible so that you can get your size and get all these exclusive items that you can't get any other time. So make sure you check that out. We can't show you the mystery item because it's a mystery. But as you have already seen before, and we're gonna post this video later as well so that you can tune in and check out the items if you've missed out. But it has a beautiful bikini set. We've got the lingerie set with this beautiful dress and then a mystery item, which I might tell you a little bit about later to give you some hints. But you can't see it and get your hands on it unless you get the box. So that's just keeping it a little bit secretive and exciting, okay? So do you want to go get changed into the next item and bring out all the box items so that we can show everyone what it kind of will look like when they receive it?
Okay, cool.
That'll be awesome, thank you. So if you want to come over and look at the box again, if you haven't already seen it, this is what it looks like. And I will show you shortly what the items look like inside. But everything, most of the items would be placed there. The dress and the bikinis. And then you have the pull-out drawers, which are really nice and smooth. And then your mystery item will be in there. So that is a secret. And then it comes in this really cute little yellow cover, which is really nice as well. And we've just kept with the three-tone theme, which really matches the knicker set and the bikini set. And maybe the mystery item, who knows? okay, what did I want to tell you as well? Let me check my notes. Ayla Sparta 84 is asking, that is a beautiful dress, does it work well for larger busted girls? That's a good question. You could definitely wear a bra with it. Depends what your bust is like. Like, do you need to wear a bra? Don't you need to wear a bra? I think it definitely could suit a larger bust. I would probably wear a bra with it because I just like that extra support. but it's totally up to you, whatever makes you feel comfortable. It, as you could see, it was a little bit short, so maybe you'd want to go up a size so that it's a little bit longer, because it, the bigger your boobs, the higher that it might rise up. But with a bra, it should all sit kind of nice and neat for you, which is good. Sydney Pix 007 says, hi Phoebe, you're looking fantastic. Stop it. Thank you so much. Thanks for tuning in. One of my top fans. Let's go over here and I want to run you through some of the tiers, okay? So, this is a very last minute throw together, because in the past, I have read to you all the different spending tiers, okay? I decided to get some little pictures for you so you can visually see, so it doesn't sound like I'm just rambling off. So let me just quickly get this. So if you spend 60 USD, so the tiers go up in 60 USD. So if you spend 60 USD, you'll get one free panty. Amazing, that's really cool. You're just buying something that you love and you're getting something for free. If you spend 120 USD, you will get a matching bikini set. These are just examples. You can choose what you want from whatever is available. With 180 USD, you get a free bikini set and some panties and free shipping. Amazing. And then when you spend 240 USD, you get a free bikini, one free panty, one free outerwear, and there's a couple of options. Let's just say you've got some shorts, and then you get free shipping as well. So as you can see, every 60 USD you spend, you're gonna get something extra. Before we get into the rest of that, I actually wanted to tell you that this also comes with the 27th collector's edition box, which is a super cute knicker, very small and minimal. And it matches the other pieces that Coco wore earlier. Can I please have those, Coco?
Yeah.
Thank you. So, this is one of the knickers. This is the other knicker. And then this is the beautiful matching top. Get these out of the way. Yeah, so that's a really cute three-piece matching knicker set. They will come in the exclusive 27th collector's edition box, as you can see here. So I'll give you an idea of what it looks like. So they'll be all wrapped nicely. That'll be like that. This will be like this. And then this. Something like that. And then we've got the beautiful dress, which will probably lay underneath all of these. Something like that. So that will look really nice as a gift. I know I would love to receive it. And then we have the cute little bikini set. That would go in there. And then the top, the matching top. So for those who might have just been tuning in and didn't hear at the start or didn't see these pieces, it's got a lot of straps, so that's hard to make look really pretty right now. But you might have missed this beautiful bikini set at the start. It's the three-tone bikini set, and it's got the triangle top and then the bottom. And that will just slide in there. So it's a cute little place where you can keep your collector's items. And then on the side, that's where your mystery item will be. So you can't see it because it's mystery. So let us know what you think about this beautiful little box. I love how all the colors match. Looks super gorgeous. And then once again, that will be your case. I'm just going to hold these up because I feel like some of you might have missed out at the start. So that's the bikini top. Really stretchy. It's a sheer fabric, as you can see. And then we've got the bottom. Beautiful. also sheer. Just gonna lay that across there. Then we have the knickers. We have the knickers. It's a bigger panel, but very nice still. Cute little triangle top matching. We've got the beautiful dress in there, and then we've got the mystery item. So make sure you head over to wickedweasel.com to get yourself one. There's only 300 boxes available, only until stocks last. They're exclusive, so only people who buy these boxes will get these items. You can't get them any other way. So if you love them, make sure you head over to wickedweasel.com. All right, now let's go back to Coco because she's looking gorgeous. Can't ignore her. She looks beautiful. So this is one of our amazing exclusive giveaways sets again. So this is available as some of our giveaways that we're offering to you, our valued customers, if you spend a certain amount. So as you add things to your cart on the Wicked Weasel website, you'll get little pop-up boxes that allow you to choose your giveaways. So make sure you don't exit them, make sure you select the items that you want. Every time you spend more, you get offered more, which is amazing. So you have to take advantage of this because it's amazing. And this is one of the amazing sets that you could get your hands on if you are a part of our Wicked Weasel 27th birthday promotion. So head over to wickedweasel.com and get yourself some. So if you want to do a little twirl, we can see what the back looks like. It's really nice, bigger sporty type of top. And it's the sheer material again. It's really gorgeous. I love it. I think this looks absolutely amazing on you. It really pops. And I love the colorful florally bind. But what do you feel about, how do you feel when you're wearing it? And tell everyone how it feels.
So it feels really comfy. It is obviously sheer. Mm-hmm. Obviously I have pulled these up to the high waist. I don't mind a good high waist bikini bottom. Overall holds really, really good. So I love that. It's fantastic. And I love the color pink. I think it looks fantastic. So yeah.
That's awesome. Well, I think it looks gorgeous. I want to get my hands on a pair. And if you want to get your hands on a pair, make sure you get involved in the promo really quickly because everyone is going crazy over this. Everyone does it every year. Anyone who has been a part of the Wicked Weasel birthday celebration and promotion before knows how good the items are, how good our quality is. So every year they're ready to go again for our promotion. So you have to get in quick. If you're new, don't miss out. Make sure you get in there. Because you might miss out on this amazing set.
Yeah.
Yes.
Potentially.
Yes. Yeah, potentially. If you're not quick. But I think it looks amazing on you, Coco. Thank you so much for sharing. And if you want, you can go and put on one of the other pieces.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. Now, cutie shake. So, back to the box. You have seen before. As I mentioned before, it's $329 USD, and then it changes on our website. If you go up to the top corner, you can change your currency depending on the country that you're in, so then it all converts it to how much it will cost for you. But for USD, it's $129. Let's move away from the box now. I'm just gonna put that to the side. As you can see here, I have a huge pile of some of the examples of our giveaways this year, okay? So you might be familiar with some of the styles, and some of them are completely new and made only for the giveaway. So if you love some of these styles before but maybe missed out on them, this is a great opportunity to get them again. So this little beautiful knicker is a 648 crystal panty, which is stunning, really nice purple. And there's a bit of sparkle in the elastic. I'm not sure if you can see that. Sparkle, sparkle. We've got the cute little silver tag there, metal tag. And you can see how beautiful that lace is. It's got a nice panel at the front, and then that's what it looks like at the back. Let me know what you think about it. All right, next up, let's give you another example. This is the 676 Sweet Spots panty. It's blue, a beautiful blue color. So for those who love the Sweet Spots, make sure you get amongst this, get yourself a free pair of knickers, free pair of panties. And the different tiers, like I mentioned earlier, $60, every time you spend, you're going to get offered new things. So this is one of the panties that you could get your hands on if you be a part of our birthday promotion this year. What else do we have? We've got this gorgeous geisha. What is it? The style number is 632 and it's a geisha thong in black and gold. I'm not sure if you can see that. Yeah. Beautiful panel. The thread, like the embroidery, is a bit kind of goldy. And then it's got your nice string back. So it's very minimal, very sheer. So if you like that, make sure you get into the promotion. All right, we have our Coco back again in this beautiful piece. Coco, tell us a little bit about that number.
So it does really fit well. Obviously it is definitely see-through on that one. It's got its little cutouts in there, but fits perfect and hangs off the shoulders. So it's just very, very cute to throw on. And obviously you can pair this with a pair of short skirts, pants. It's perfect.
I think it looks amazing on you all the items today that you're wearing. They look amazing. But I love this lace. So if you want to come in and have a look at it, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I don't know how to describe it really. It's thick. It's got a lot of embroidery in it, but it's really special. And we've released similar items with this fabric before, but this is just gorgeous with the white. It's like whitey, kind of off-white, but it looks really beautiful on you.
Yeah.
And depending on how confident you are, you can wear it just as it is. You can obviously wear it in the bedroom, but you can also wear it with either a skirt like mine. You can wear it some denim shorts and a nice like leather jacket or a denim jacket or something, however you like it. But I think it looks absolutely amazing.
I love the white. The white's amazing.
Sorry. Yeah, it looks really great. Thanks, Coco. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and I'm going to check out what the comments say. Mm-hmm. But this is also a giveaway. So you can get your hands on this with the birthday promotion. So make sure you get over it and get yourself one. Thanks, Coco. Can't wait to see what's next. Okay, let's see in the comments what you guys are saying about that. Okay. Thanks so much for tuning in again. I'm really happy that you're all here and that we get to do a live again. And in these strange times, it feels good to be connected with you all, so thank you. What do we have? One of the girls who asked about the dress for Larger Busted Girls said, thank you so much for your advice. Love shopping with Wicked Weasel. I've been buying from you since 2005. That's awesome. Thank you so much. And I'm happy that my advice helped you. So thanks for asking the question. I love the questions. So keep them coming, everyone. What do we have here? Oscar on the Move says, can you ship overseas? Yes, of course we can. Wicked Weasel was one of maybe the first online shop in Australia, which is super amazing and pretty mind-blowing. And ever since, we have just grown and grown and grown. Our customers go crazy over Wicked Weasel, which we really appreciate. We've got so many customers in the US, so many in Europe, like Germany and Australia, of course. What are some other countries that I see a lot? Russia, Iceland, you name it, we have customers there, which is so awesome. So shout out to all of you, and we definitely ship overseas. So when you go over to wickedweasel.com, make sure you add to the cart everything you want, get take advantage of the giveaways, and then you'll just put your shipping information on and we'll tell you how much it costs. But if you get up in the tiers, it's really easy to get free shipping, which is amazing. So free shipping, and then if you go higher in the tiers, we also offer free express shipping, which is super amazing. I'm gonna come back to this. I'm gonna come back to some of these questions because Beautiful Coco is back in a stunning dress. Wow, that is just beautiful. I love it. So this is just a stunning dress, and it's similar to the Casablanca, I believe, which is one of our dresses we've released before in black, and I think a different fabric. But for those who love the Casablanca dress, make sure you come and get yourself one of these, which is also in our giveaways. It's one of our deluxe dresses. So if you love it, make sure you go and get yourself some birthday giveaways this year, and get in quick because the sale only goes until we have run out of stock, okay? So go get your hands on it. But how does this dress feel on you, Coco?
I love the color, the fabric's amazing. Mm-hmm. It is see-through, mm-hmm. but it's probably not that visible, so I would say it's perfect to kind of throw on the swimwear, but other than that, obviously you've got the frilly little number in the front. And it's just really cute in the back.
Do a little twirl for us so they can see the movement.
And obviously you've got the high split. Can't go wrong with the high split.
Yeah.
I love that.
It looks...
And it's super soft. Like, I love this coat. Yeah.
Yeah, it's got a beautiful drape to it, as you can see.
Yeah.
The slit is just glamorous, sexy, gorgeous. The lace is beautiful, and I really love the frilly detail and the low neck there. And then the back as well. I like how it crosses over the back. It's just really classy, glamorous. It has the little metal tag there. I don't know if you can see that. If you come up close, it's beautiful. And it's just really stretchy and beautiful drape. Let us know what you think about in the comments below, what you think about this dress. But as I mentioned, it is the deluxe outerwear dress. So it's a 587 twilight blue. And if you want to get your hands on this, make sure you quickly get over to wickedweasel.com and be a part of the promotion, because I'm sure that this will sell out. Like, it's absolutely beautiful. And I'll tell you soon what tier that you could get your hands on this, because you don't want to miss out. Thanks so much, Coco. And we'll wait till you try on your next.
Yeah.
Okay, let's come back over here. I want to run you through some more of the tiers, okay? So I'm going to move these over the side, move these out of the way. How's that? Can you see everything? Cool. Yep. So before, I think I got to 240 spend. So let's moving on. Let's go to $300 spend. So $300 USD, I got to specify. If you spend that amount, you can get a free bikini. These are just examples, and this is not what they look like. You can get two panties, one and two. You can get an outerwear. This time, let's go with a little dress. And you can also get express shipping for free. How awesome is that? So when you spend $300 on your favorite items on the Wicked Weasel website, wickedweasel.com, you can also get all of these items right now for free. So this is really special. Our promotion, every year we want to give out more, and this year we're aiming to give out 11,000 giveaways, which is just amazing. So if you spend $300 USD, this is what you can get your hands on. These are examples. And you can select exactly which ones that you want on the website. As you add things to your cart, the little boxes will pop up and you just select what you want, like the fabrics, all of the styles and all that. I'll quickly show you the next one, which is 360 USD. So on top of all of this, so when you spend another 60 USD, you can get all of that plus another knicker. So you get a free bikini set, which is here. You get three panties, one, two, three, whatever styles that you like to choose from, an outerwear, and free express shipping again. So that's really cool. If you want to get some free items, make sure you order them now. And you can select what you like. So we will go back over to Coco. She's got a new outfit on. She's looking super cute. Wow, that looks hot. Yeah.
I love the color. It's so popular. So.
Yeah. I love it. Please tell everyone about it, how it feels. And
yeah, so I have pulled these up a little bit, but obviously you can wear them on the hips, high-waisted, whatever feels best. They obviously do have like a little emblem there as well. And it is, I wouldn't say see-through, but obviously you've got the pattern as like a mesh, like with dots in it. So I love the color, and obviously you've got the zipper in the front. Got that right. You can just obviously pull it all the way top, pull it down, or just have it completely down.
This looks amazing.
And then just
and it's got the little scrunch bum as well, yeah, which is so cute. But this whole outfit on you looks so good.
It's super comfy too.
It's like, it looks so sporty.
Yeah.
I say this with some other stars because I assist on the photo shoots as well. I work in a few different roles at Wicked Weasel, which I'm very privileged about. One of them is on the photo shoots. So I film behind the scenes, and I also help the models, you know, look good, make sure everything's sitting right. And my favourite pieces, I always find, are ones that look James Bond style. And this is super, this is ticking the boxes, yeah, for that. And it's a part of the giveaway, like you can get this for free if you spend a certain amount of money. It is just awesome though. I love the white, it really pops, the colour looks amazing on you. This is really flattering on the boobs, on the bust. It's really flattering. And it's just like a sporty style. It looks really good. And I love how you can put that up or down.
Yeah.
But it's really showing your cleavage really well.
Yeah.
I love it. I'm going to feel it.
It is super soft, so.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Definitely sporty type, that's for sure.
Do a little spin again for us. The scrunch bum again at the back. Yep, scrunch bum. And then at the front, can you turn around again? So it's got the little metal tag there as well. But this, I love this, a zipper. Yeah, it looks really good. And it's not too sheer. Like, you can get away with not wearing anything under that. You can wear this as a top. Obviously, it's a bikini. You can wear it just to the beach, to the pool party. I think it's a really great outfit. But I would also rock it with a high-waisted skirt or some shorts or something. I think it's super cute. I really want one. I really want one. They're really cute. All right, so do you want to... Let me just see what else this is. Awesome. So I think we might have to close. We're running a bit short on time, guys. I'm going to quickly run you through the rest of the tiers, but we're going to have to finish here. And for the rest of the items that we were maybe going to show today, you'll have to go over to our YouTube channel at Wicked Weasel and check out what the rest of the items that Coco will wear today, because they're super gorgeous. But before we finish, we're going to quickly come over here. I want to show you the rest of the tiers. Okay, so we have, what were we on? We were on 400 and, what are we on? 480, I think. So 480 is actually two free bikini sets. Okay, and then we have three panties, one, two, three. So I've selected those. We've got an outerwear. Let's change the outerwear this time for some shorts. Okay. And then we've got the free express shipping as well, which is amazing. So you can get all of that if you spend $480. So this is just for free. We just want to give that back to you as a part of our celebration, because you guys are our valued and loyal customers, and we just want to give something back. We love doing it every year. It's super exciting for us. It's our busiest time of the year. It's really fun for all of us, and everyone just gets their hands on it. So you can get free items. Some of the free items that Coco has shared with you today, and some of these items I'm going to quickly run through as well. The next tier is 540. So on top of the two free bikinis, it's got the two panties and then the lingerie set. Do you want to find that lingerie set?
Sure.
Yep. So there's a lingerie set and an outerwear. So that can be the shorts again, we'll say. That's just an example. And then the free express shipping. So that is if you spend $540. If you spend $600, you can get 2 free bikini sets. You can get 2 panties. You can get the lingerie set. You can get an outerwear, a deluxe outerwear. Yep. So add that in. So a beautiful dress, like the dress that Coco was just wearing, the beautiful blue maxi. And then you also get a bonus when you spend 600 USD, which is a voucher, which is really awesome. It's 50 USD voucher that you'll get to spend straight away. So you make the order, then customer service will go and create your voucher. They'll send that to you, and then you can spend it in our birthday giveaway promotion, which is really cool. So then we just keep giving back more. It's really cool. and then for $660, we've got 2 bikinis, 3 panties, a lingerie set, an outerwear, deluxe outerwear, express free shipping, and a bonus again. Let's just say, three panties. It was the extra panty, my bad, sorry. And then $660, we've got 2 free bikini sets, 3 panties, a lingerie set, an outerwear, a deluxe outerwear, express shipping, and then a free bonus. Amazing. Let's just say that's this. True. Yeah, let's give a little bonus there. Okay, $720. We're almost done, guys. The top tier is $900, okay? So we've got 3 panties. Yep. 1, 2, 3. We've got 2, where are we up to? Bikini, lingerie set, outerwear, deluxe outerwear, express shipping, and a bonus. Excellent. For $320, it's 3 bikinis. Yep. Awesome. 2 panties. So that's what it looks like when you spend $720. These are all your free items. So you get whatever you want, the amazing stuff, and then you can get this for free. For $780, we've got 3 free bikini sets. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, amazing. We've got 3 panties. We've got a lingerie set, an outerwear. Let's just change this. Let's turn that into a dress. Let's just say that you've been offered a dress. A deluxe outerwear. That,
yeah.
Free express shipping and your bonus there, which is really cool. So much. Okay, so then we've got 2 tiers left, so keep focused. Bear with us. Okay, so we have 840 USD. You get 3 bikini sets, and these are just examples, so you'll be offered the available sizes and prints that are left. So this is why you gotta get in quick, because you wanna try and get your matching sets. They're not guaranteed though, but if you get over there nice and quickly, then you can choose which ones you like. We have 3 bikini sets, 3 panties, a lingerie set, an outerwear, a deluxe outerwear, so these two. A bikini one piece. Amazing. Let's do this one. Bikini one piece. So cool. Express free shipping, mm-hmm. and a bonus. These two. So you can get that much free items, that many free items, if you spend 840. The last tier, the biggest tier that you can do, and once again, you can order as many times as you like, because we're going to keep releasing new items. The last tier is $900, 900 USD. You get 3 free bikinis.
Yep.
You get 3 free panties, a lingerie set, an outerwear, a deluxe outerwear, a bikini one piece, a deluxe lingerie bodysuit. Yep, add that one in. Mm-hmm. And express shipping, a bonus, and an extra bonus. Boom. Look at that, my friends. Look at that.
All these goodies.
So much. It's actually amazing. Blows my mind.
It's too much.
We want to give them to you. We want to give away 1,100 items this year, okay? Thousands. It's 1,100. 11,000. I think it's 11,000.
Yeah.
Sorry. But we want to to give away heaps. We just want to give it away. Give it away, give it away. There's so much for you to get, okay? What else do I need to tell you before we go? We're about to tune out. We're getting cut off, okay? 35. There's over 35 panties to choose from, okay? So these are just like our little examples, but there's 35 until they sell out. We've got over 30 bikinis to choose from, so that's a lot. So many choices, I know, it gets overwhelming. And then over 10 sexy outerwear to choose from in the giveaway. So you can get your hands on lots of different things. And then we've got lingerie sets, bodysuits, one pieces, and just heaps more. So make sure you get involved in our 27th birthday celebration. Get over there to wickedweasel.com, okay? And what do we want to say before we go? I hope I'm not missing anything. There's so much to talk about today, okay? Let me just quickly check. I want to quickly read any more questions as well. So, quickly. I'm not sure what this was about. It might have been part of the giveaways or it might have been part of the box, but one of the girls, Petra Michelle, says she loves something, but she wishes the micro was a bottom. The bottom was micro, sorry. I'm not sure what that was about. Mm-hmm. If it was about the lingerie set, they do have the small, the very, really small one. I'm not sure. Okay? So that's good. We like it small as well. Some things. Okay, so I haven't bought from Wicked Weasel in a couple of years, but I'm ready to update my collection and start buying for my daughter. I was wondering, do you have any open bust one piece thong styles? Not sure. Open bust one piece thong styles. Open bum? I'm not sure. I'm sorry. And that was from Ayla Sparta, 84. Yeah. So write more detail in that question, send it to us, and we'll try and answer that for you. Shoreline Gold, hello, how are you going? He loves the new options, which is really great. Woodland Dancer, I bought on the first day of the birthday sale, and I got so many gifts.
Yes.
That's what we like to hear. All of it was still available, so I could really choose what I wanted for the gifts. That's really good.
Yeah.
That's what we're trying to say. The sooner you get over there, the more options you have, the more sizes and all that stuff. You don't want to miss out, so make sure you head over there. Hi, Woodland Dancer. We'd love to know which items do you get. Please comment so other viewers can check it too, like a recommendation. I'm just going to quickly run you through more of the pile of options, but Coco has also tried on a bunch, and you get to see them when you add things to your cart, so you can choose what you want from what's still available, but you get more options the quicker you get into the sale because everything just sells. So thank you for the question. The Urban Jungle and Lighthouse shorts are live already on the website.
So I think that was what I was going.
Yeah,
couldn't fit that one
in. There's so much more amazing stuff that we wanted to show you today, but we do need to cut this off, unfortunately, but we'll make that in a whole nother video that you'll have access to on the Wicked, like on our YouTube channel, but maybe we'll quickly just hold them up and show you what they look like anyway. The extra bonus for the 900 USD is this rashie, so that little extra bonus that I told you about. This little one. That is actually this rashie.
Yeah.
This little set. So if you want to get your hands on this, you have to spend 900 USD, which isn't that much. Like, there's a lot of amazing things that I could spend that much on. And you just add, and then this will be the last thing available, which is super cute. So make sure you don't miss out on that. Go and add all things to your order until that is available. We will also be sending you links. Any questions that are in the live, we're going to send them to you after the live. So we'll also upload this live as well and onto our YouTube channel, and we'll put any links below it. But we can send you anything else that you like. We'll answer those as well. But do you want to... Let's Just put on that last, the Urban Jungle, because that's just dropped. Just quickly chuck that on and I'll quickly run everyone through some more of the giveaway options. All right. Okay, what do we have? We have the 669 panty in Bliss Viola Small. Beautiful. It's sheer again. Gorgeous. And it's got this string back. Nice. We've got a two-tone knicker. It's a cotton stretch. Really beautiful. There's the back. These are all part of the giveaways. It's a 682 style. Okay. And then we've got this beautiful knicker. It's really sheer, really fine. It's got some gold little speckles in the fabric. This is a really, really nice bikini that's on offer in the giveaway sale. What are they saying about this one? The style is 216 and it's a shiny lycra. So similar to our Oceana and a couple of other ones, it's got a bit of shimmer in it. I don't know if you can see it. It's a little bit shimmery. Okay, so that's the matching set there that you could get your hands on. Then we've got this beautiful matte lycra in storm blue. I think it's inside out. Gorgeous. Look at that cool detailing down the front. Awesome. Then we've got this matching scrunch bum. So awesome. We've got the tie sides. Like I said earlier, you can make that high-waisted, low-waisted, however you like, and it's very adjustable. Then we've got this purple set. Gorgeous purple lilac. So stunning. We've got the bottom. So I know we're going over time, but I just really wanted to show you everything, okay? This isn't everything anyway. This is just a handful of things. But this is a beautiful, what is this one called? This one is called a Miracle Lace. We've got this stunning dress that some of you might recognize. Little disco, go-go kind of dress. It's got a really nice, gold shimmer specs in the fabric again, and it's like a cow neck front, and then the back is really nice draped down open as well. That's really cute. Then we have this stunning little stripy pop of color. That's a little dress as well. It looks pretty short, but it's really stretchy, so that's a really nice little slinky piece. And that color is the strawberry. It comes in another color as well. We've got this really cool little top with the hood. It's got a hood with it. It's a nice sporty top. You can wear it however you like though. It's really nice mesh. Couple more items, okay? So we've got this beautiful Sahara skirt, which is really gorgeous in the pink, purpley pink. And we've got this, really soft, this fabric. So soft. And it's like the watermelon color. But if you feel that Coco, it's like, I don't know, it's beautiful modal. It's just really soft. If you have bamboo items, it feels like bamboo.
Yeah.
And then these two beautiful examples of the bodysuits that you can get when you spend.
Is it nine?
I think it's offered when you spend bodysuit. You can get it when you get when you spend 900, but I think it's before then as well. One piece. There's a lot of writing there. But if you watch the video earlier when we post it, you'll see what you can get. And then finally, the last example I have for you today is this beautiful bodysuit as well. Stunning. It's super sheer, as you can see. And then it has the beautiful purple lace along the top and the bottom. And that's what the bottom looks like. Yeah, so that is a big pile of all the things that you could select in our birthday giveaway. And now, Coco has the beautiful Urban Jungle. the two colors. So she's got the black and then she's got the blue. So in the bikini, looks really cool. And then that's a different option of the top as well. But these have just gone live. So if you like these, make sure you head over to wickedweasel.com, check those out. But let us know what you think about all the items that you've seen today, and we'll go check those out. We'd love your feedback. Thank you so much again for tuning in. Once again, my name's Phoebe, I was your host today, and I'll be seeing you on other videos and on some of the other Wicked Weasel videos as well, so check those out. Beautiful Coco, thank you so much for coming in. I hope you had fun today.
I did, I was happy to go through these pieces as well. It's so comfy.
They look really good on you.
Yeah.
They look amazing. And thank you for coming in. I hope I didn't miss anything, but we have to go. So thank you again for tuning in. Make sure you head over to wickedweasel.com. Be a part of our amazing celebration, 27th birthday for Wicked Weasel, and get yourself one of these amazing boxes, because there's only 300. And if you buy them during our giveaway sale, you can get 5 free items. So that's really cool. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you later. Oh,